what we have here is an Isabella tan fluffy big rump Frenchie. This is a boy. You can see the tan points right there. This is the first one born here in Texas, the second one born in the U.S., and it's either the third or fourth born in the world. This is a very rare DNA dog right here.